I have three fantastic buyer tips that will totally surprise you. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Hey guys, Nick Casamassimo. I am the co-founder and broker of Casa Art Group. Hope all is well. So I'm gonna get straight into it and give you the best three buyer tips that are out there. Number one, check where your drain sewer is in relation to your home. Drain systems are typically at the lowest elevation level of a community, which makes sense because water always travels downhill. So if your home is next to a drain sewer, that could be a concern because if that drain sewer overflows, then your home is first at risk of flooding. Number two, check out the cars in your neighborhood and how they are parked. If you're in a neighborhood and you notice that all the cars are parked neatly in the driveway and the cars are newer cars, more expensive cars, maintained cars, that's a great sign. Inversely, if you notice that a lot of your neighbors have cars that are parked on the grass, parked not neatly on the driveway, if the cars are older, dirty, not maintained, or if the cars are on cinder blocks, that's not a good sign. So take that in mind when looking at neighborhood. Finally, number three, walk around the house and look at the fascia board. I can't tell you how many times during an inspection period, the inspector identifies wood rot all along the fascia board, which can cost a buyer hundreds up to thousands of dollars to replace. Okay, so that is my time. If you are looking to purchase a home in the area, either in Broward County or Palm Beach County, please give us a call. We're happy to help in any way and we're available 24/7, 365. All right, that's my time. I wish you all good health and a happy home. Take care.